Okay, so we're back. Apologies in the last few videos. I just want to say that I didn't realize how fucking loud the game volume was. So, I've turned my mic up. I just hope it doesn't have, like, bleed everywhere and it's clipping and stuff like that. So, anyways, and I was a little under the influence the other day playing. So that's why it was very bad the other day. But it's not part of the playthrough, I suppose. Now then, these guys are fucking. I can't even remember what the fuck they're called. Navistadors, I think. Just getting another session. Oh! This is gonna chew through my fucking shotgun ammo, like, so I need to be very cautious. Oh my god, I fucking pressed square. I'm a bitch. What? Okay, so we're just gonna heal up. Just run. Oh shit. Oh my god, he's gonna get me. Right. Go, 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 go. Right, sweet. Drain the war. And we're out of here. Bruh, that sucked. The butterfly lamp. Just keep running. Just keep running. Oh. Just keep running. Here we go, here we go. We're making it, we're making it. Yes. Skip that. Fucking hell. Close. We made it. Oh my fucking god! Oh, well, at least we only spawned here. I'm a fucking idiot, man. Jesus. Oh, controller's greasy. Right. Oh, if only I had a rocket launcher. We've got a grenade, so we can take out some of them. Oh, we got them all. Sweet! Loot up. Always worth it. Head up the stairs. Huh. Oh well, it looks like I can't get bugged in there. Shit.
Welcome. Oh, well.
Right then, sell off that
Got
loot.
Some rare. What are you selling?
Right, okay.
Come. time. What are you buying? What are you selling? Huh? Thank you. Is that... Thank... Is that... What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Thank you.
That'll do. For just now. Oh no, wait, that red door is the door we go through. Fuck. Oh yeah, one of my favorite parts of the game. Not. One of the easiest puzzles in the game, so probably in all of Resident Evil. Oh no, wait, not this bit. Fuck. Oh well. Oh my god, fuck. Arrows, bro. Fucking arrows, bro. Style points. Fucking hell, I suck, bro. Then he runs. Oh, we got a lot of shotgun shells out here, actually. Oh no, it's just that. You get to save this. Fucker. Ooh. I'm gonna hit a lot of guys with a fucking tail. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm gonna die. I mean, that could have went a hell of a lot better than expected, but it is what it is. I really hope my fucking audio quality has gotten better, like, but if it's not... Suplex!
No dejas que escape de la isla vivo.
Now it's time for the easiest puzzle in the game. 1, 2, 3, 4. I remember discovering that as a kid and it was just like, it can't possibly be that, can it?
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
Mr. Kennedy, if you don't need me,
then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
20 years old?
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
So, just kind of got out random, activate a couple of switches. One is indeed here. Oh shit, fuck. I done fucked up. RPGs! Oh my god, he got me! What the fuck? Double crit. Bruh. That sucked.